all, I want to thank Ghanaians for the support that they gave to the Ghana team that went to the Olympics. And we also thank God for their safe arrival. Before they left, they paid a courtesy call on His Excellency, the President of the Republic. And the President gave them his blessings. And today we are here with a medal in the 29 years we have never had before. Since 1992, that's in Barcelona, the Meteors got a medal. We have never had a medal. And since 49 years, we have never had a boxing medal. So it's a huge achievement. And since 25 years, we have never had our athletes, the 4x100, qualifying to the final. So that's a huge achievement. We also had our swimming, Adieku, breaking the national record. It's also a huge achievement. Our weightlifter also set a new record of the nation record also record. So this is a huge achievement. I want to use this opportunity to appeal to corporate institutions to support this sports industry. All most of this sports industry is investing in them. You can see with just one medal, look at the enthusiasm. So once we put in more investment, and government is committed in ensuring that we invest in sports, but we need corporate support as well. So the corporate institution should assist so that we can all position the sports industry, the ecosystem in the sports industry, and make it a very viable to contribute to our GDP and contribute to our economic growth as well. So thank you so much.
I would like to thank everybody here. Meda Obibia, our boss, Meda Obibia, Obumpayaman, supporting Mamia. I've now been a bronze medalist, so I'll thank everybody. I'll thank everybody who has helped me. I'll thank everybody who helped us in Tokyo. God bless you all. I'll thank everybody. Yes, Madam Fiamus. Fiamus, you are here in two medalists, Madam Fiamus. This is what I'll tell Ghanaians. This is what I'll tell Ghanaians.